Hello, welcome to 9design 3D. Today we will make Liminal foggy night road scene and get animation with Shakify. First, let's make our road, add a plane with Shift A, scale in y-axis. First, your camera settings, clip and make 2000, and same thing to the view clip and. Add a material for it. I downloaded this road material from ambientcg.com. Go to shading tab, Ctrl Shift T, choose your maps and add your road texture. Go to UV edit tab, rotate, scale and place to your road material like that. In shading tab, let's add some water puddle and rain effect. Add nose texture, color ramp. You can play with your color ramp's black note for giving more watery and shiny type of it. You can slide it like that. It will give more shiny effect. And white note make opposite. You can change your noise texture scale and detail for your look. Let's add some street assets from the Quixel bridge. I showed it before in my video. With the top right card, you can go this video how to download. I will download highway rail from here and export to my project. You can add it to the collection. Rotate, scale, and place it to your scene. And I will download a sidewalk from the bridge. Place it near your road. You can add array modifier to this and Shift D to duplicate for opposite. And add array modifier to your rail. I will download some curves like that. If it's too heavy, you can add a decimate modifier, but don't explode your main shape, and add array modifier too. I want to add some background type like that, and I download this tundra rocky ground. I will add it to my Blender project like that. You can place, scale and rotate how you want. Let's download some street lamp from the SketchUp add-on that I showed before how to download and import something from this. You can go to this video from top right card. I choose this street lamp. The owner is the Miranda animator. And import our model. Add to collection. And Alt-P for clear parent and transform. You can delete some empties like that. Choose your meshes and Ctrl-J to join them together. Scale and place it near of your road. Add some material. For light part of it, add another material. Choose emission. Select your faces like that and numpad Ctrl plus other faces. Assign your emission material like that. And add array modifier. Make scale like that and increase count. Shift it to duplicate for the other part of it. Now we can add some area lights. Place it under your street lamp. Choose shape disk. You can increase your power and change your color. Shift it to duplicate for all your scene. In render viewport, it will be look like that. Let's make some fog around it. Add a cube and scale it for matching your scene. select your cube, add fog material, delete principal BSDF and add principled volume, connect volume to volume, set your density 0.02, add a noise texture and add color ramp, connect them each other. Color ramp will be plugged to the emission strength. You can slide your color ramp's dark node for changing your density of the fog. You can set your scale and detail how you want. In render viewport, it will look like that. Let's make some compositing. First is render your image. You can close it. Use nodes. Add lens distortion. And add RGB curve. Don't forget to add viewer. Set your distort value 0.05. Set your dispersion value 0.03. And check fit. In RGB curve, you can set your color greenish or blue how you want. Render image will look like that. Let's add Camera Shakeify add-on. Go to Google, search Camera Shakeify add-on and go to the GitHub page. After that, download zip. Go to Blender. Edit, Preferences, Add-ons, install your Camera Shakeify zip. Don't forget to activate it. First, we will set our keyframe to our camera. For setting keyframe, press I, Location Rotation Scale. In the timeline, for example in 30, you can add another keyframe. Like a man is walking with his own height, you can set it like that. Set your resolution, frame rate will be 30. Choose your output file. File format will be FFmpeg, encoding will be MPEG-4. For Camera Shakeify, add plus icon and Handycam run. This vibe is too much, so we can set our influence and scale values like that. And you can decrease your speed value. It makes it smoother. You can render your animation. It will make it frame by frame. Our animation will look like that. Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe and like. See you later.